It is the beginning of the end. A dormant herald of the collapse stirs in its lunar tomb. Where once we banished the nightmares, a new terror rouses them from their slumber. Kallus, the Emperor of the Cabal, betrayed by his own daughter and cast into exile. Now obsessed with a voice calling to him from within the darkness. But we will not cower in fear of nightmares. We will do as Guardians have always done. We will rise to meet the enemy and confront our darkest fears with open eyes.
Vanguard Reconnaissance Op Midas is go. Guardian, the exiled Emperor Kallus has anchored his ship off the moon. Keitel's fleet is holding a perimeter. Eris Morn, our subject expert and lunar field agent, will oversee your mission.
Shortly after the Leviathan's arrival, it emitted a disruptive frequency.
We assumed the broadcast was comms interference.
But then the pyramid responded. I believe a connection has been made. Your task is to confirm that notion and assess the danger.
The House of Kallus falls to rot, and his loyalists have abandoned their posts. Ikora has spoken of these fungal growths before, in reference to the derelict Cabal cruiser, Blackhawn Volatus. This does not bode well. This is not the way. See the phantoms? Strange that they have left the moon. They were generated by the lunar pyramid, drenched trauma like scorch marks lifted from a ruin.
Thank you.
the entire vessel infested? More phantoms congregating around something. Vines fuse to spine and skull, stimulating brain activity. An experiential perpetuity, endlessly feeding the egregore. On the moon, phantoms and nightmares alike were attracted to remnants of light, refracting them into weaponized projections of fear and doubt.
Eris.
Do you see her? Zavala?
Don't let her go.
Lightbearer, I have seen your kind before. You seek oblivion.
This could be a trap.
It's not. Pursue this lead.
All the same, proceed with caution.
She's gone.
Nightmares exploit a target's vulnerabilities. They do not make contact at random. But I do not believe this is the Guardian's nightmare. Your weapons. That cabal radiates foul energy. Keep from sight. You've been seen. Move. Destroy the Ark conduit.
Come and see.
Egregore spores open one's consciousness to darkness, allowing passage through fungal barriers.
When you see, you will know what must be done.
That door leads to Kallus' throne. The helm's instruments detect it is radiating pyramid resonance.
She's guiding us to Kallus.
One of Kallus' contraptions. It is time to leave. Hold fast. I will retrieve you.
Yeah.
The lunar pyramid stirs to the Leviathan's call. It manifests our deepest regrets. They wear familiar faces and speak with familiar voices.
Remember your last advisor, Zavala. You trust this one's judgment?
I can bind these nightmares to us. Grant us safe passage through the ship.
High magic. You would doom us all.
I know what I'm asking you to confront.
Do you?
The rules have bent around us. We must also bend.
Madness. Your witchcraft plays right into my father's hands. Find someone else for your ritual.
Your regrets will follow you, Empress. Let me offer protection.
My armor is protection enough. I will lead the charge. You need only follow.
No matter what happens, do not break the circle. This will anchor our offerings. Now, tithe your weights to the crown.
My heart, from a time long past.
My memory, from one life to the next.
Song of Sothona, your words are mine to command. Borlaug, I am.
Eris!
Chords plucked in offered throats find chorus. Echoes once dissonant, exhumed, find harmony in binding flesh. It burdens. It burdens. It burdens until the choir relents, accepting. We are bound.
Osiris.
Any news from the front?
It is done. We are inexorably bound to the power of this Hive artifact, and to one another. The Crown of Sorrow was once forged by Savathun's hand, designed as a psychic prison, binding the mind of its bearer to her will. Now it serves a new witch. You have become a Reaper of Darkness, dooming slain nightmares to imprisonment within the Crown. Kallus has begun to forge a bond between the Leviathan and the dormant pyramid buried on the moon. I do not yet know why or how, but with enough imprisoned nightmares, I can use their essence to invoke a ritual to sever those connections Kallus is forging. For now, return to the Leviathan and seek out concentrations of these new nightmares. Destroy them and bind them to the Crown. As I warned Zavala, nightmares wear familiar faces and speak with familiar voices. They manifest our darkest fears. You will assist Crow when it comes time to perform the first severance ritual. We both know what form his nightmare will take. It will do everything in its power to stop you. Be wary.
out a powerful nightmare, see that it is destroyed. Nightmare rises, but do not fear. Destroy it as you have the others. Bring this manifestation of your power to bear against the nightmares. They cannot defend against it. rises to her call. A malevolent force of terror. Go. Show it you know no fear.
Your last downtime. You've logged a lot of hours this week on patrol.
Noted.
I understand that you want to make up for what happened to Saladin, but burning yourself out isn't the answer. Your heart's in the right place. But we're all under a significant strain. You need to be at the top of your ability. Take a break.
Thanks, Commander. I will. But you should probably take your own advice.
Noted.
Watch your step. Ready for reassignment.
Those algorithmic decryption keys were supposed to be heat resistant.
I can help you.
Your light has not gone out. It's yours. Then take it. Strike with precision, Hunter. We'll crush these would-be saviors together, Guardian.